Yukon King, swiftest and strongest lead dog of the Northwest, breaking the trail for Sergeant Preston of the Northwest Mounted Police in his relentless pursuit of lawbreakers. On King! On, you husky!
Yeah, KZEL 96, Dave Kanner jingling your bells this morning. It's 7 minutes after 8 o'clock. You have to excuse me, I'm a little bit shaken this morning because, well, Clark took off for a couple of days, so I'm here all by myself, and I'm being haunted by some ghosts. Well, I know it sounds kind of weird, but, well, stick around because we got some fresh vinyl coming up soon from a band called The Fix. And, hey, now that I'm playing the records, maybe I'll throw in some Grateful Dead later this morning. Taking a look at the news, they said it would happen. By gosh, it did. A tiny utility up in Washington. Please, why are you haunting me this morning?
Good morning, Dave.
Oh, good morning, ghost of Christmas present. What do you want now?
Well, Dave, you've been very cynical about Christmas these past few weeks, and I don't like it.
Aw, come on, give me a break. I mean, what do you want me to do about it?
I want Uncle Dave to apologize.
Aw, forget it, man. Uncle Dave does not apologize to anybody.
Do it, Dave.
No way.
Do it, Dave.
Ah, oh, ow, ow, ow. Okay. I'll do it.
Now, boys and girls, it's time for...
Uncle Dave!
Well, hi there, kids.
Hi, Uncle Dave!
Well, kids, today Uncle Dave wants to talk about Christmas because I guess that, well, as usual, I've been kind of cynical and maybe even a little bit sacrilegious about Christmas and... Well, I just want to say I'm sorry. I sincerely hope that everybody gets what they want this Christmas. Or better yet, I hope we all get what we deserve. And while we're at it, let's be sure to take a few minutes out of our busy celebrations to remember why we're celebrating. And remember these words that he said. Love your enemies. Do good to those who hate you. Bless those who curse you. Pray for those who treat you badly. To the man who slaps you on one cheek, present the other cheek, too. Treat others as you would like them to treat you. If you love those who love you, what thanks can you expect? If you keep my commandments, you will remain in my love. What I command you is to love one another. That's all for now. Bye, kids.
Bye, Uncle Dave.
There. There, okay? Are you satisfied I did it? Are you happy?
Very good, Dave. But you still don't get any Christmas this year. You don't get any Christmas this year.
Oh, come on.
You don't get any Christmas.
Please, hey,
you don't get any Christmas.
Everybody else gets...
You don't
why
get
not...
any Christmas.
Oh, please. Oh, KZEL 96.
They said there'll be snow at Christmas. They said there'll be peace on earth.
Faster than a speeding meatball, it's KZEL 96. 19 minutes after 8, that's 8:19 if you want to be digital about it. We got some fresh tracks coming up real soon from that new band I was talking about called The Fix. Maybe some classic Stones in a little bit, too. And I want to remind you that KZEL 96 has a sports line. Yes, 24 hours a day. You can dial 686-9888. You have my personal guarantee that if they don't give you all the latest sports scores, I don't know what you can do about it. And for you skiers out there, well, we're putting the latest ski conditions on the sports line, 686-9888, so maybe you want to dial them up. Wow, I made it through a whole break without any ghosts showing up. All right, get down, get funky. Well... I'm being haunted this morning, but maybe you've heard of the radio program called American Top 40, huh? Well, coming up next, we got American Top Dirty.
Happy holidays!
Happy holidays!
Happy holidays!
Happy holidays!
Well, Merry Christmas.
Lancaster Mall and in Portland.
You're listening to KZEL 96. Hi, and welcome to American Talk Dirty. I'm your host, Casey Kanner, and tonight we'll be counting down the 40 dirtiest words in America. Now, making its first appearance on the charts this week at number 40 is... Oh, no, dagnabbit. there's that ghost again.
Yes, the ghost of Radio Past.
Yeah, well, I hope you're proud of yourself because you just ruined a hilarious bit.
The ghost of Radio Future heard it and said it wasn't that funny.
Hey.
Speaking of which, your little boxing match between the Pope and the Ayatollah wasn't that funny, was it?
Back to the action. The Ayatollah appears to be deliberately covering up on the ropes.
Yes, Howard, it's the old rope-a-pope trick that worked so well for Ali.
And your little interview with Prince Charles wasn't that funny, was it?
You mean you don't know? Well... remember what you and Diana did on your wedding night? No, I mean after you played dominoes.
And you even make fun of Star Trek,
well,
don't you?
Yeah, but, come on.
To boldly go where no man has gone before.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to offend you. I'm sorry. I'll be a good boy.
You've been a bad boy, Dave.
I
don't get any Christmas.
I'm sorry.
You don't get any Christmas.
I'm sorry.
You don't get any Christmas. You don't get any Christmas.
We're Santa's elves. I'm Husky.
And I'm Starch.
And we just want to wish everyone that's listening a very, very Merry Christmas. From KZEL 96, Oregon's best
rock. Is that right?
That's right.
That gets the KZEL 96 seal of approval. New music from a new band called Fix. Stand or Fall. This is KZEL 96. Dave Kanner staring down your throat this morning at 27 minutes in front of 9 o'clock. Hey, I want to apologize for kind of losing control there a few minutes ago. But, you know, I'm really kind of nervous because Clark's back on to farm there with Ma and Pa. So this is the first radio show that I have ever done by myself, and well, these three ghosts keep bothering me. I mean, today of all days. So anyway, I'm kind of nervous. Oh no, there's that ghost again.
Dave.
Ah, jeez, you scared the dickens out of me. What is it now?
Shut up and do the news.
Shut up and do the news. Hello. Okay. News. Okay. Whew. First, let me give you the weather here. Okay, looking for some fog this morning, but variable clouds this afternoon. High and low. They have not sold even one of those. Oh, no. Well, 24 minutes in front of 9 o'clock, some folks called me from Coos Bay. Said they're going to drive on up here and kick my butt if I didn't play some bad company. Please don't do that. Here you go.
You know that notion just crossed my mind.
Yeah, that notion crossed my mind, but she crossed her legs and I crossed her off my list. It's the radioactive coffee pot of the Willamette Valley, KZEL 96 on a Christmas Eve Friday morning, 7 minutes in front of 9 o'clock. Looking for some variable clouds this afternoon here in the Willamette Valley, a high in the low 40s. Down at the coast, mostly cloudy, high 45. Christmas Day weather forecast calls for light rain. What would Christmas in the Willamette Valley be without rain? All right. Right now, I want everybody out there who's been sneaking a look at their Christmas presents, blush right now. Ah, now we know who you are. Okay. We got some new music coming up real soon from Duran Duran. I like that song. Led Zeppelin's new LP will be bouncing in here in just a few minutes. Hey, we are running out of rock caps. They're just $5.96 at Buffalo Jeans and Valley River Records. We got the dreaded morning oldie up in just a few minutes. Oh, no. No, it's another one of those ghosts.
Good morning, humanoid. I am the ghost of Radio Future. You have been a bad boy, and you don't get any Christmas this year.
Yeah, well, that's what I hear.
I am here to show you what happens to bad boys.
Yeah, okay, well, how about if we do it right after this?
For many of you, DeFrisco's has been a favorite lunchtime
Extended hours today, 10 to 6. This sale ends tonight.
Canner here on KZEL 96 with one of my special guests or ghost, the ghost of Radio Future. And Mr. Ghost, you're going to show us what happens to bad boys in Radio Future?
That is correct, humanoid. Listen to this.
Uh-huh.
Good morning, everybody. This is Dave Canner on KCOW in Drain, Oregon with the Morning Farm Report.
No.
Futures open higher today, but corn...
Oh, no, no, no. Oh, please, that's terrible. Please, you wouldn't let my career go down the drain like that, would you?
That's what happens to bad boys, humanoid, and you have been a bad boy.
No.
You don't get any Christmas this year. You don't get any Christmas.
Oh, yeah?
You don't
get any
Christmas.
Well, we'll just see about that. Yeah, here's John Cougar on KZEL 96.